y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I am going to share with you this juice recipe that is extremely cleansing for the body. If you want to see how I make it, stay tuned. It's very easy. So you see that bowl? That's my juicing ingredients. All it is grapefruits. So this is going to be grapefruit juice. You set up your juicer and you run the grapefruit through the juicer. You want to make sure you peel the fruit before you put it in the juicer. You can also cut the skin off and you can leave a bit of the pith on the grapefruit. And if you do that, what will happen is you'll get some of the bitters from the grapefruit. And the bitters from the grapefruit is good for helping to detoxify the liver. There are lots of benefits to grapefruits, but I'm gonna tell you two of my favorites. One, it's great for hydrating the body, and two, it helps to cleanse the kidneys, helps to get the kidneys opened up to start to filter some of the toxic waste that is left in your body, the acidic lymphatic fluid that is in the body that needs to come out. The thing that contributes to female reproductive issues. And that's what grapefruit does. It moves all that nasty stuff out of the body through your urine. So I had 9 grapefruits and it made 64 ounces of juice. So that's juice, that to me, that's 2 servings of juice because I drink a liter of juice and I consider that a serving. But if you can't drink that much juice, this might make 4 servings for you, 16 ounces each. So it just depends on how much juicing you like. But this was made from 9 grapefruits. So this is a fibroid shrinking juice because it moves the lymph. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, take care. Much love.